an organization, do you feel that how far can an organization go to the good of the society?
So I think it's all interlinked. Yeah. It is all very, very interlinked. Unless, of course, you are in a tobacco company.
Yeah.
Right, then there's a problem. But most of the companies that are, like I work with, a lot of work with pharmaceutical companies.
Okay.
They are doing a much larger element than just making revenue for the company.
Right.
So the kind of purpose that they have is to actually provide the best of the medicines at the best optimum cost and save lives. And just bringing that into context for them, for them to understand that we serve society, truly gets meaning in their life. And once you get meaning in your life, your own involvement in the work that you do grows multiple times. So it's not that they are not doing it, they are not aware of it.
Okay.
Telecom, I always remember, when I was in telecom, I always thought that my purpose was to enable that call to happen, which would provide help to somebody. Now, if that is what I was working for, I would be more interested in ensuring that my network was working at the optimum level.
Right.
So you could always find a much greater meaning and not just find it. It is actually out there, but we don't put our focus onto that. So intentionally, when you start focusing on purpose of your organization, you become more intentional and more excited about what you are doing. And that is what makes life really worth it.